has 24. So I could go 6 because 4 plus 6 equals 10. And that's one whole row. And then I could go 6, 16, because 6 plus 10 equals 16. Then 16 plus 10 equals 26. Then 26 plus 10 equals 36. Then 36 plus 10 equals 46. Then 46 plus 10 equals 56. Then 56 plus 10 equals 66. Then 66 plus 10 equals 76.
So it was like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, and when I got to the dollar signs, I did 20. When I got to 70, I got 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76. So she would write here 76.